Hello, Copperheads. My name is Cupri, and today I want to wish all of you a very happy January 2019. This video has three parts: background, accessibility, and a call for help. Number one, background. Just in case you're new around here, let me just give you a two-minute introduction. Wilson's disease is a rare genetic condition of copper metabolism. Without treatment, Wilson's disease is 100% fatal. However, if patients start appropriate treatment early enough and stick to it, they can remain with minimal symptoms or even symptom-free for the rest of their lives. I am myself either a genetic carrier or a patient of Wilson's disease. I've been trying to figure this out for 2.5 years, and the reason it's taken so long is that most doctors are not familiar with Wilson's disease, so I've had to very strongly advocate for myself and for my rights as a patient. But in order to do that, I first had to learn everything I could about Wilson's disease, which I was able to do because I have a university background in biology. At the same time as I was educating myself about all this, I also joined many Wilson's disease online support communities where I found out that many diagnosed patients or people in the process of getting a diagnosis were extremely lost because, to be honest, this is quite a complicated condition and the educational resources out there were not that great. So I began to spend a lot of time online helping people understand all of this medical stuff. And long story short, I ended up creating Wilson's Disease Copperheads so I could help more people and help them better. Wilson's Disease Copperheads is the only free, multimedia, and up-to-date corner of the internet where someone, in this case me, Cupri, explains everything about Wilson's disease in detail, in depth, and in terms most people can understand. I create videos as well as illustrations and sometimes slightly entertaining memes, and I also post links to scientific articles and other useful resources from around the internet. Number two, accessibility. I don't know if you've noticed, but every single Wilson's Disease Copperheads video, including this one, has closed captions / subtitles in English, which you can turn on by clicking on the little CC icon down here on the bottom right. Go ahead, try them right now.
Do it, do it.
I add subtitles because I want these videos to be as accessible as possible. Maybe you are deaf or hard of hearing. Maybe you have auditory processing challenges. Maybe you're not a native English speaker and need a little visual help. Maybe you want to know how to spell all of these scientific words I keep throwing around. Maybe you want to watch these videos while riding the bus and you forgot your headphones at home. Subtitles and closed captions can help everyone, and that's why I believe every video creator out there should care about making their content more accessible by adding subtitles, and that's also why all the images and links I post on social media have descriptions. Number three, a call for volunteer translators. As I was saying earlier, 2019 just got started, and many people make New Year's resolutions around this time. I have a little resolution of my own, which is the following. I want to expand the accessibility of Wilson's Disease Copperheads videos to reach people who don't understand English, but in order to do that, I need your help. I made a post about this on Instagram and Facebook, and several amazing, generous volunteers have already sent me messages, but this is very important, so I want to make a video about it as well. I am currently looking for volunteers to translate video subtitles from English to other languages. I say volunteers because I would love to pay you for this work, but my budget is unfortunately zero.
Actually, it's below zero because I've spent a bunch of my own money on this.
I myself do all of this for free. I shoot videos literally in my closet with equipment I mostly already had. I edit videos at library computers. I don't make any money from this. I just do it because I want to help people with the knowledge and skills I have. So, whether you have a personal connection with Wilson's disease or not, if you are fluent in another language and want to donate your own knowledge and skills for a good cause, feel free to send me a message on social media or by email to wilsons.disease.copperheads@gmail.com. As I said, I'm sorry I don't have money to pay you, but here is what I offer. Step 1, I send you a document with the English transcript of the video. Step 2, you translate it and send it back to me. Step 3, I take care of all the technical stuff after that. Step 4, I credit you as the translator with whatever name you want to use. And optional step 5, if you ever need me to, I would be happy to write a review or a recommendation letter for you as a translator. I won't give you any deadlines. You don't have to commit to this long term. I won't be disappointed if you translate the subtitles of just one video. I will be thankful for any help you want to provide, and all the people who need these videos and speak your language or languages will be thankful as well. Alright, Copperheads, that's all I have to say for today. Even if you can't translate yourself, you can help the Wilson's Disease community by sharing this video or by following Wilson's Disease Copperheads on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. My name is Cupri. See you there, Copperheads!